Research into recovered alien technology far from the public eye, and leaked tantalizing hints of its belief in alien life to the public.
There is a small group of individuals inside government and outside government that are controlling this phenomenon.
Governments have always engaged in propaganda and carefully directed misinformation to control public opinion. We investigate the terrifying possibility that extraterrestrials are in fact manipulating both the government and the people in a campaign of fear. Many experts believe that aliens know how the world's governments would attempt to maintain order, and are in fact pulling the strings as part of a larger plan, preparing the Earth for a hidden alien agenda. Some experts believe the shadowy organization's ultimate goal is to defy the establishment of a totalitarian world state. Decades of UFO encounters and carefully orchestrated government cover-ups have left the public in a state of high anxiety. But is their goal really to control us? November 2011. The Federal Emergency Management Agency conducts an unexpected test of the emergency broadcast system, affecting all television and radio transmissions across the country. At the time, the world had recently paid witness to a series of catastrophic disasters. But was this mounting anxiety the real reason behind FEMA's national broadcast? Or did the agency have another agenda? The exercise was intended to test its response to the crash of a UFO crewed by zombie-like aliens capable of spreading a deadly virus at frightening speed.